temperatura.
My name is Kyle Northrup. We've been in Quadepec now for, 4 days now? And, we've had some really amazing experiences. We always like to say that we're down here to learn, but it's really, we both learn about each other, and it's a really great experience, and we're doing good work down here, and I'm really glad that I can just be a part of it. When we came here on a Tuesday, there was nothing on that top roof, so we did that entire second floor. And you know what? It's great progress of what we've done. But I mean, I think the biggest thing we've done here is just teach about us, and we learn about them. And I think even though we build a house and it is a testament about what we do here, the bigger picture is what you can't see what we build. It's building those relationships.
Nice. Go, go, go. Sube la temperatura.
Esta vibra en la noche ilumina.
Sube la.
Como te animan,
súbelo.
La candela quema sin control. La llama, la temperatura, no se acaba. La calor, calor, calor.
Sube la temperatura.
Sube, sube, sube la temperatura.
Súbelo.
Sube la temperatura.
Sube, sube. Sube, sube.
Sí,
sí. Just scream.
So they've been helping with the scholarship since then.
Sí, terminé la secundaria y lo que es la prepa gracias a su ayuda.
She's very grateful for her help because she was able to finish her middle school and high school.
Mis papás son de bajos recursos, no contamos con mucho dinero.
So her parents are like poor and so they don't have a lot of money.
En mi familia somos 10.
In her family there's 10 of them.
Pues mis hermanas también estudian y a veces no nos alcanza el dinero.
So her sisters also study and sometimes the money isn't enough.
Con la ayuda de ustedes he podido llegar hasta la universidad.
With the help of us, she's been able to get to like university.
Y pues ya me falta muy poco para terminar.
And she only has a very little bit till she finishes her degree.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah.
Y bueno, pues aprovecho para agradecerles y por, bueno, porque son personas que no, tal vez nunca había visto en mi vida y se preocupan por los alumnos de aquí, para que sigan adelante y para que termine su carrera.
So she's very especially grateful for all the help we've given because without us, she wouldn't be able to finish school. And she just wanted to take the time now to really thank us because she says she doesn't know any of us and we don't know her. But because of us, she was able to really get to college. And she is extremely grateful. She wouldn't have gone otherwise.
Muchas gracias por todo.
Thank you very much for everything.